Hey Divas, I hope everyone is doing well today. Thank you in advance for watching my channel. And well, you know, you are always welcome. Well, today I'm coming to you with a mini haul, some updates, and some shout outs to some special Divas. So, with that being said, let's get started. All right, first I'm going to start with my mini haul. All right, I went to my local Walgreens and I picked up two Wet n Wild palettes that I've been wanting to get, but you know, just walk past them and said, I get them a bit later. So here are the two palettes that I wanted. I know they're old and I'm a little bit late with these particular palettes, but I wanted them anyway. So I got the Blue Had Me at Hello palette, and we all know how that looks. And I think it has some amazing, beautiful blue colors. So I like that. I really like this little black shimmery one down here. That is really, really pretty. All right. And the next one is Petal Pusher. And this has some really pretty purples in it. So I thought that was lovely as well. Yep. That's the two palettes that I always wanted to pick up, but just walked on by. I said, oh, forget it. Okay, well, let me tell you about some updates. This week, probably Friday, I will be announcing something for you guys. I won't say what it is first, but just give you something to look forward to, that I will be announcing something special on Friday. So, with that being said, I want to go on with my shout outs to my Diva Divas. This shout out is way overdue. It's like an overdue library book that's been stacked up for months. So, with that being said, I'd just like to give a shout out to about 11 divas that have been really, really, really supportive to my channel, especially the first five. So, these first five divas that I'm going to shout out, they are super, super awesome. And I really appreciate them because they have been with me since day one. For you all who don't know, I did have another channel. I shut that channel down and I recreated this one. So, with that being said, I'm going to go on with my five shout outs for my five first special divas. All right, the first one. First of all, this first diva that I'm coming to you is such an awesome, beautiful woman. She is Michael Mando. She has a sweet, sweet, sweet Italian accent. And I really, really do like her because she has been with me ever since last February when I had my old channel. And she's still with me. She came over with me when I got this particular channel right here. So I just want to give a special shout out to her because she is super, super awesome. The second diva is Bargain Junkie 69. That lady is super fantastic. She does amazing videos, cooking recipes. She does hauls. She does. She sells things. I mean, she is just an awesome, awesome diva. And I just want to say thank you to the first two ladies, especially because they are fantastic. The third one is none other. This one, she doesn't even need you. You don't even need to say her name, but she is on point with the makeup. She is spectacular when it comes to makeup, and that is Diva Doll Maldonado. She has been with me since the beginning of my first channel and this channel. I don't know if all these ladies watch my channel. But these ladies, I wanted to give this special shout out to them because they have been with me since day one and they have been very supportive in staying with this channel. All right. Diva Doll Maldonado, girl, congratulations, first of all, on your new delivery. Beautiful, beautiful baby. This lady, she gave me some really, really good advice when I wanted to shop for a particular brand of makeup. She looked at my videos, never saw her in person, never talked to her on the phone. By her looking at my videos, she told me exactly what I needed to do for my particular skin tone. Told me what products and where to get them, and that was very, very nice of her. So I really appreciate that, Diva. All right, the next lady is Lynette 3232. She is awesome as well. She is a really beautiful lady and has a beautiful spirit. She has a wonderful channel. She does a lot of hauls and does a lot of tutorials. So I'm going to put everybody's link to the bottom and you all go and check these spectacular divas out. All right, the last one is Kelsway Beauty. This is a beautiful lady. She is so pretty. She does amazing wig tutorials and she really don't need one because she has beautiful long hair and she does nice tutorials as well. All right, those are for my longtime subby shout outs. Now, these are new divas that I've been watching on a regular basis lately. These divas, they are awesome as well. The first shout out that I want to give to is Miss Naya 0302. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. And you all know who I'm talking about. This lady is beautiful. She is beautiful and she is a loving, giving person. She is just sweet. That words cannot express, you know, what I want to say about her, but she is just awesome, just awesome. The next one is my girl, my new girl that I'm doing my collab with right as we speak. It's Glamour Chica 123. Awesome, awesome, awesome diva as well. She agreed to do this collab with me, and I really, really appreciate that for her. You all need to go check that out as well. And it went in on Wednesday the 14th. Just want to throw that out at you. But this lady, she is beautiful as well. The next one is Misha Loves Beauty. Misha Loves Beauty is, I really like her channel because she's got that 52-week challenge going on. She does a lot of hair reviews, and she does a lot of DIY projects, and this girl is really great. She won one of my contests, my very first contest that I held, and she and I have been staying in contact ever since then, and plus, she and I live in the same hometown. So hoping to get together with her. The next new diva that I'm really digging is That Stallion 1920. That is such a pretty lady. I think she is super, super cool. And I love her channel because she does a lot of amazing contests and giveaways. And I just like her because she keeps it real with that piece. All right. And the last one, but not least, it is Miss Peanut 38. She's another channel that I've been watching, and she is great as well. She has a really nice channel, and I like the contest that she does, and she does a lot of tutorials. So I'm going to put all links down below. You all go and check out these spectacular divas. Stay tuned for Friday's update on a special thing that I'm doing for you guys. And peace. And you know what? Don't you all forget to stay classy, sassy, and of course, real. And peace. Deuces. Bye.